ponder that almost a year to the day, January 6, 2008, that Mr. George Bush, the former President of the United States, received the Mishle Bush Scroll. Mr. George W. Bush is addressed as follows: Mr. George W. Bush, the Chief Prince of Meshech and Tubal, Ezekiel chapter 38, verse 1, Leader of the West. This important document was signed by Dr. Gadi Eshel, the new Jewish Congress, Rabbi Avivah Muriel Steinsaltz, the Sanhedrin, and Rabbi Chaim Richman, the Holy and Temple Mount movements. In plain sight, this document shockingly describes a sinister plan of deception. This blueprint of a new world order reveals three strategies needed to bring about the Luciferians' ultimate goal. Strategy number one. The false Armageddon must take place in order to bring false peace. Strategy number two. The temple must be rebuilt. Strategy number three. All Israel, Judah, and Ephraim must make Eliyahu return to the land. The Third World War must be fomented by taking advantage of the differences caused by the agenda of the Illuminati between the political Zionists and the leaders of Islamic world. The war must be conducted in such a way that Islam, Muslim Arabic world, and political Zionism, the State of Israel, mutually destroy each other. Meanwhile, the other nations, once more divided on this issue, will be constrained to fight to the point of complete physical, moral, spiritual, and economical exhaustion. To learn more, go to www.3worldwars.com. In order to start a third world war, what would be a better move than to get your people out of harm's way? Give the land to your rival, then, when they least expect it, totally annihilate them. This would send global shock waves, filling hearts with much hatred. Because of the latest issues from Gaza, the whole world is rising up against Israel. The following is very interesting.
So, while our focus obviously is on Gaza right now, this could turn out to be a much larger conflict, said Bolton, adding that we are looking at potentially a multi-front war here. John Bolton, former ambassador, told Fox News on December 30, 2008. The Bible's Israel leader, Sev Isaac, stated this week, I met with an Orthodox rabbi who lives here in Jerusalem. He does not believe in Yeshua, Jesus. We got onto the topic of the days we are living in. And he said to me, we are definitely in the end of days. Just look around at all the signs that point to this. Any day now the Messiah may appear, and the base of Mikdash, temple in Jerusalem, will be rebuilt. We are on the verge of the world to come.
According to them, the world is living in the end of days and is on the verge of the world to come. Did you notice there was no mention of the beginning of sorrows, the great tribulation, nor the Son of Perdition? They truly believe any day now the Messiah will appear. This belief is eternally dangerous. When the bride chamber is ready, the bridegroom will come and get his bride at an hour not known to any. Therefore, if your bridegroom is Yahushua, you must wait for him. Not knowing the bridegroom could cause you to marry another, thus resulting in you being a whore. Stay awake and be patient. Clearly, the subject of the false Armageddon is extremely important in this great hour. This will be the biggest false flag of all time. According to the Encyclopedia Britannica, a false flag is a covert operation conducted by government, corporations, or another organization, which are designed to happen as though they were carried out by other entities. When the long-awaited imposter shows up, we will enter in the false millennium. This millennium will usher in Jacob's trouble, the great distress. The Messiah, Yahushua, told us this would be the worst time in all of history. Survival will be based on your belief in close relationship you have in Yahushua Messiah. Pray to endure to the end. Now that you know, I beseech you to warn the people of this cunning scheme. neither blood not be found on your or my hands. This series of films have been brought to you by followers of Yahushua HaMashiach.
Please feel free to link our website or these videos to your website or blog. We only ask that you give full credit to the authors.
The False Armageddon by Ellen McGuire and F. Martin. Copyright FOY Publications 2009.